There is often a change of personnel. This young lady went to Atlanta with great hopes, which were not realized in the all-around competition. She starts now in this World Championship on the beam.
Very unique combination to start with. Full twist for the mount. Wonderful amplitude. Just a little loss of momentum. Regained her composure well, but she will definitely lose 0.1, 0.2. Smoothly into those difficult links. Beautiful turn, using those legs to her advantage. Very well tariffed, difficult dismount, beautifully landed. But how costly will that little error in the middle B.
Expression on her face suggests that she knows that the struggle will be uphill.
Yes, championships are won by point ones, even smaller.
Championships are won really by not making mistakes, and 9.5 piece of apparatus for Svetlana Khorkina. Is the floor, and she has a certain amount of damage to repair after a disappointing opening on the beam.
Such a shame, because all week she's impressed hugely on every apparatus. Has to recapture that form. Triple twist, and not as cleanly as it has been performed. Beautiful, expressive arms. Presented this exercise quite beautifully. But the tumble's crucial. And a problem there. Captivating performance in terms of choreography and presentation, but those problems on tumbling, they really are giving her a great battle.
The successor in elegance to another, Svetlana Boginskaya, with that added little bit of pertness, really.
Yeah, she really does. We said earlier about presenting floor exercises, and this young lady certainly can. But you need to tumble. Very important not to make errors on landings. And the score is down for her, 9.675.
Third piece of apparatus. Two vaults required from Khorkina. Different vaults, average is what counts. This is her first.
The round off approach, the favoured. Half turn onto the horse, half turn off with a back somersault, very highly tariffed, performed with great precision. Very fast half turn, good lift off the horse, so efficient. Legs locked together throughout. The only real thing the judges can deduct for is quite a deep landing.
.9612. That will certainly do if she can come closer on the second vault, but not too many have been able to do that.
No, she looks deep in concentration, determined not to allow any outside influences to distract her. Round off approach again. One and a half twisting back somersault this time again. Highly tariffed. A vault she's worked very hard on. Always so precise. Good lift off the horse. There are the twists.
Not such a good score, 9.487. The mark that goes forward, 9.54 to perform here. Svetlana Khorkina, world champion on this piece of apparatus, Olympic champion on this piece of apparatus. But she will have to produce the performance of her life. Highest score so far that we've had in this competition is 9.8. She needs 9.812, and that will only be good enough for a tie.
A tall order indeed. But not only does she have the difficulty, she had this wonderful timing and pace to her work. The judges, plenty of time to savour the quality of it. And really, going superbly. So important now. And she nailed it, but the gist of, she had me so excited, but just a little pace at the back there. The only error in an otherwise super routine. Look at her face.
Oh, will fortune favour the brave? She certainly went for it, but she's holding back the tears as she comes off. So much ground to make up. Not too happy at the start on the beam. Few problems on the vault. And the touches on the back seem to be a commiseration, but she really went and gave it a go, didn't she?
Wonderful work, and so well performed. Technically aware, and she manages to inject a special pace to her work on this apparatus, which is just unique.
The leg form, Mitch.
And swings so beautifully as well. Yes, leg form so important, but just has a line and an understanding of the apparatus. The true virtuoso. And this dismount looks so wonderful. But just that adjustment.
She looks up. Oh, she's got it! She's got it at 9.85! She's taken the world title with that performance on the bars, and Leonid Arkayev goes to congratulate her. And in the background, Boris Pilkin, a coach, and they can't quite believe it, down on the Romanian side of this arena. Svetlana Khorkina, in floods of tears, has snatched it at the last, but she deserves it for the bravery. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, and Christine, she's gained everything.
She certainly has. A very popular champion here. A routine full of difficulty and originality, designed around her skills, using her long levers to the fullest advantage. A beautiful dismount.
And that's nice to see. Gina Goja, in probably her last performance, it may well be Khorkina's last performance too, but Khorkina is the victor and Goja is not even on the rostrum. Aminar in second place, Prodjanova in third, but a wonderful finish to this competition. And Svetlana Khorkina, so disappointed in Atlanta, has gained her victory in Lausanne. It's a very popular victory, which is being extremely well received. An 18-year-old of grace on the podium and off it.